Hey, Jerry, this is a documentary for YouTube. So this is what we're gonna do. What are you doing over here in Mexico? No, let me rephrase. ¿Qué estás haciendo aquí en México?
¿Lo grabaste cuando pasó el arroyo?
Todavía no sé, pero...
Acá andamos,
¿verdad? Ahí vamos buscándole.
Chingados de una pata.
By the way, cheers.
Venimos a trabajar, güey. Es lo que venimos. Nos venimos de vacaciones.
Ah.
Pero ya ni modo, ya que... Salud.
No. Hey, you forgot something. Vamos a trabajar más duro para salud de mi jefe. That, you know, he passed away and shit. Hey, wey, no se siente un desmadre, wey.
Sí, wey.
Hey, don't break the beers.
Sí, wey. Sí, wey. No.
The right sense. Sí.
Hey, pesos, hey. Vale.
Sí.
Ay, wey. No, lo estaba aceptando.
Ya,
pesos.
Pórtate bien, wey.
El
río, métete, Paco. Wey, esto lo va a subir al YouTube, wey. Hazlo, wey, vas a ser famoso, Paco. ¿La agarró en las piedras, ya? ¿Eh? ¿Agarró piedra? Dad's truck. He's had it since we were little kids. Obviously, we're drinking. And this is all for a good cause, in memory of my dad. I know we just say a couple words about my dad. I know that, you know, we were different, not different, but the same, but you never liked us, pushed us away, but we still love you. Whatever you did on this earth, you gave us life, so you're good. Hey, wait, la neta, I'm gonna put it on YouTube. Jerry, I'm gonna put it on YouTube. Huh? And that's me. Right now we're gonna stop for a little bit because we're gonna do some digging here. Me and the fellows here from Ameca, Jalisco. ¡Ay, güey, una culebra!
¡Ay, cabrón! ¡Apúrate y abájate de esa pinche troca para que te pongas a trabajar! ¡Pinche madre!
¡Ey!
¡Ay, quédate de huevón!
See, that's psychological problems. That's psychological problems that my dad passed on to us. Look at Jerry, he's being violent. He's over here hitting the truck. We know that he's not... Sabemos que no está bien de la cabeza, no. Mi carnal. So, people, have faith in my brother. Have faith in my Lord brother. Sí, Roberto no quería venir por huevón. That fucker is not huevón, es trabajador, but he don't like doing this shit. ¿Verdad, güey? No le, no es huevón, pero no le gusta estar haciendo esta madre, güey. Es a little too much. Okay, le voy a ayudar. See you later, because I have to help the clan.